Highway 160, around 5 o'clock this morning for a one-vehicle rollover just around the Clark-Nye County line. Crews responded, in fact, found a vehicle that had rotated at least twice. There were occupants. They were medically treated. I'm unsure whether they were transported from the scene.
And this accident appears to be the cause of what? You don't know it's under investigation?
It is under investigation, so I am unaware as to what may have contributed to the collision today.